Bollywood actor Vicky Kaushal soon will be seen in Meghna Gulzar's Razi as a Pakistani army officer opposite Alia Bhatt, who plays Sehmat, a Kashmiri woman, who marries a Pakistani officer with the intention to source out intelligence details and pass it off to Indian forces. At an event when Vicky Kaushal asked that, was there any pressure of overshadowing in the film with the presence of Alia Bhatt, then he said,
was there any pressure of overshadowing?
उसको सच्चाई से निभाना होता है, उसको पूरी ईमानदारी से निभाना होता है और अपने आप को सरेंडर करना होता है उसका। आप उससे ज्यादा दिमाग नहीं लगाते, आप दिल ज्यादा लगाते।
Razi, which is an adaptation of Harinder Singh Kaur's Calling Sehmat, also stars Alia Bhatt's mother, Soni Razdan, in pivotal role. It is set to release on 11th May 2018. Sonam Kapoor and Anand Ahuja's wedding reception was the biggest story affair in B-Town. It was attended by many biggest Bollywood celebrities, including politicians. But among others, it was the cute moment by Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif who caught paparazzi attention. When Salman made an entry inside the venue with Jacqueline Fernandez, the superstar made his way to meet and greet Katrina first. When he was chatting with her, the paparazzi continuously yelling his name and asking a pic of Salman Katrina together. But Salman didn't pay any attention and met the other industry friends. After a small chit chat with Katrina, Salman met Boni Kapoor. Inside the party, Salman Khan shook a leg with Shah Rukh Khan, Anil Kapoor, Varun Dhawan and Ranveer Singh on stage with his superlative energy. Actor Varun Dhawan, who doesn't talk about his romantic relationship with Natasha Dalal often and never made any effort to hide it, looks like he made his relationship with Natasha official by arriving with her at Sonam Kapoor and Anand Ahuja's reception party yesterday. Now, on her birthday, Varun wished Natasha by sharing a photo of the two on his social media account. Must say, Varun and Natasha look adorable in this selfie. Check out Varun's Instagram post. While the couple is in relationship since a very long time, none of them openly accepted it. Earlier in an interview talking about Natasha, Varun said, "She's a normal girl, she's a normal kid, and she wants to just live a normal life, and it's my job to protect her." Well, we all are waiting for Varun's wedding bells. On work front, the actor is busy with his upcoming flick Kalank, which also stars Alia Bhatt, Madhuri Dixit, Sanjay Dutt in pivotal roles. Father of the bride, veteran actor Anil Kapoor, danced away on Tuesday night with as much vigor with young stars like Ranveer Singh and Arjun Kapoor as with superstars Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan at his daughter Sonam Kapoor's wedding reception here in Mumbai. The gala night, which went on till around 2 a.m. on Wednesday, saw Bollywood's who's who in attendance. Shah Rukh and Salman made a late entry but ensured they lived up the celebratory mood. Salman jammed away with Mika on stage on his hit songs Tan Tana Tan, Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Aaj Ki Party Meri Taraf Se, and had Shah Rukh, Anil and Varun Dhawan matching his steps. Anil was a star as he put up an age-defying jhakkas performance. Later he was joined on stage by nephew Arjun and they danced to Tune Mari entry. Also adding to the revelry was the energetic Ranveer Singh, who set the dance floor on fire with his moves. Filmmaker Karan Johar too had the crowd cheering for him as he grooved to the songs on stage. Inside the venue, newlywed couple also cut a six-layer jumbo custom-made cake. Newlywed Sonam and Anand looking dapper and totally in love as they made their first official appearance as a couple before the media. For the reception, Sonam was all smiles in her offbeat Anamika Khanna ensemble with a long-sleeved blouse, a chevron-striped lehenga in dark grey, cream and gold, and a cape. Anand looked handsome in a dark sherwani and spotted sneakers. From Bollywood, Kangana Ranaut, Jackie Shroff, Rishi Kapoor, Neetu Kapoor, Karan Johar, Rani Mukherjee, Swara Bhaskar, Rekha, Arjun Kapoor, Shahid Kapoor, Meera Rajput, Kiran Rao, Janvi Kapoor, Vidya Balan, Kajol, Manish Malhotra, Karishma Kapoor, Kareena Kapoor Khan, Saif Ali Khan, Madhuri Dixit, Mukesh Ambani and Neeta Ambani with son and daughter-in-law, actress Katrina Kaif with sister Isabella Kaif, Shilpa Shetty Kundra, Akshay Kumar with wife Twinkle Khanna, Varun Dhawan, Ranveer Singh, Siddharth Malhotra, Aditya Roy Kapoor, Ranbir Kapoor, Alia Bhatt, Shah Rukh Khan, Gauri Khan, Abhishek Bachchan Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Salman Khan and others marked their presence at the reception. Priyanka Chopra and Anushka Sharma, who couldn't attend the wedding, sent in congratulatory message on Twitter.